All right, everybody, we are live down here at the Medina Ice Festival. We're going to walk around here and take a look at the displays on the ground. This is Fire Decks out of Medina. Actually have had some dealings with them in the past. I used to sell some fire equipment and uniforms and bumped into Fire Decks a couple times. So we'll walk around here and see what we can see the different displays. They've got it set up here, kind of one-way traffic for the social distancing aspect. Pretty nice looking display there. Share this out there if you're watching. Good morning, Vivian. How are you? Hopefully you can hear me through the mask here. Definitely a nice display there. Yeah, well, definitely some crunching going on the ground here this morning. Ah, that probably looked really cool when it was first made. It's starting, the color's starting to fade a little bit, but still pretty cool. Ah, it's beautiful there, huh? What a beautiful day out here in Medina. I'm gonna look at the center here real quick. Yeah, I better get away from this song or they're gonna pull the video down. They'll block it. Yeah, that's a cool one. Yeah, so if you're just joining, we are at the Medina Ice Festival. We were up with the drone a little bit ago. Got a view over top. That's a cool display there. Very cool. it's what a pretty town. Look at all the buildings in the background of these sculptures. Can't beat it. Great looking town. Somebody got proposed to here, it looks like. The sign's down. Hopefully she said yes. It's a bad sign if she didn't, huh? Pretty cool idea for that fella. This one here, Ohio Valley Pizza. It looks like it's faded a little bit. The color's kind of dropped out of it. There's the popcorn shop over there. U.S. Army. One Lucky Dog Bakery there. Yeah, definitely a creative way to propose, huh? Armstrong Cable. Yeah, I know my father would love me to stop and grab some caramel corn at the popcorn shop, but I don't know if they're open on Sunday. That'll be my excuse, right? Dominic's. Nice Chevy sitting here on display from Serpentini, huh? Beautiful Silverado. Look at that. Make a nice Buckeye drone mobile. United Way of Summit and Medina. Yeah, I wish I could have got up here Friday night. Would have been Sweets and Geeks. St. Francis. APPC Plumbing Services. It's pretty cool. Oh, the Home Depot. It's pretty cool there with the saw and the hammer. Very cool.
Guys, breakfast.
How do you do it?
The kids or everything else?
Hey, are
are those?
New phones? Got two truly unlimited lines from Walmart Family Mobile. Tea's ready. With no contract. Pass the toast. Makes me feel like I'm a step ahead.
You are amazing.
And your boss is calling. Get two truly unlimited lines with 30 gigabyte hotspot per line for under $75 a month. Powered by T-Mobile. Walmart Family Mobile. Stay a step ahead. HD video streaming to 720p. See terms and conditions at myfamilymobile.com.
Where is Lee Auto and Tire?
Heard the news? Kid Candy is the number one volume Kia dealer. And this is how we do it on over 600 new Kia models. Trade in your old car and we'll give you up to $8,000 off new select Kia. $8,000 MSRP. Trade in any of our
Three M. Look at that, beautiful. ROG Rifle Works. That one, the sun got to it a little bit, it looks like. Lego Man, that is really cool. Serpentini Hummer sitting there. Medina County Hospice. Yeah, that Lego Man was definitely cool. All right. Whew. I'm gonna look up at the courthouse. Beautiful courthouse. Got some pretty cool pictures of that over the years. Renewal by Anderson. Bill Jack Foods here. That is cool. The Dog Wizard. Cool. the Medina Weekly News. Yeah, Beth, no problem. Glad to be able to do it. I had one of my Instagram followers reach out and remind me. She's seen one of my tiny planets over the Medina Square from 2 years ago and said, should we share that? So, this is the Gazette. Got the dog with a bone or the rolled up paper. Yeah, not a bone. Your morning paper, huh? I usually bring the whole family with me, but every year the kids, about 5 minutes after we start through here, they're done. And then you gotta promise something. Just Mike's Jerky Company. That sounds good right about now. Well, actually, it doesn't. Some biscuits and gravy sounds good right about now, and a warm cup of coffee. But maybe after that, some jerky. So this year, I decided I would just share the video with the kids because and come out here and be able to spend a couple hours and go through it and take some video and take some photos. That is really cool there. An excavator, ABC Equipment Rentals, Kubota Sales. Jurassic Mountain, Medina. It's pretty cool. Social 330. Tag them. Take a picture and share it to Instagram and enter to win local Medina gift cards. Well, tag this video in. Somebody tag it at social.330. Maybe you'll win by tagging the picture. Yeah. You never know. And here's the Medina. Man, very cool in the sun, huh? Little serpentine ice bench here. That would have made a good updated family photo. Main Street, Medina. Very cool. Ritzman Pharmacy here, a recreation center. Up, oh, Ritman Recreation Center. That's pretty neat. go down this direction here. Forest Meadows. Go ahead. I think this is Bueller's up here, the pineapple. Yes, indeed. Very cool. Medina United Church of Christ there.
What's that?
Very cool.
Is that a penguin?
Looks like it. Transfer title. Discount Drug Mart. They always have a really nice one. Plastipak. It's pretty cool. Yeah, Discount Drug Mart saves you the run around. Stay alive, don't text and drive. Medina County Safe Communities. Goddard School of Medina. There's FedEx, Slicker Trucking. Osborne, Medina Incorporated. Buckeye Superwash, looks like it faded a little bit there. Salon Roots. hopefully they don't mute the live stream because of the music. Stinger Harley Davidson. Yeah, that's very cool.
Medina Feed.
Leadership, Medina County. Chippewa Stones. There's usually looks pretty cool. The sun got to it. Hey, how's it going, Jeff? Jeffrey, whichever. I don't know you well enough to call you Jeff, I guess. How are you doing today? It's a beautiful day in Medina, that's for sure. Can't beat it. Oh, MC Real Estate sign has seen some better time. I shoot some real estate around Medina for them. True Ridge, that's a pretty cool sign. Wonder where the Buckeye drone one is. My marketing team failed, I guess. That would have been pretty cool, the Buckeye drone logo in ice. Guess we'll have to get on that for next year. A couple more Serpentini vehicles here. The Traverse with the black package. Nice looking vehicle. I like the white one down here myself. Same thing. But with the, I think it's got the black rims on it. Take a look up the square there. Bakery. Boy, that smells good. I haven't seen any comments from anybody, any of the kids though, so They can't request treats if they're not watching the live stream. Orthodontics. In-care home health hospice. Palliative care. Pete and Polly's. Very cool. Sun hadn't got to that one yet. That must have, that's because it's got some sort of plastic sign inside of it. That's a great idea. I think if I had a Buckeye drone one, that would be the way I'd want it done, because it still looks nice and sharp, even after the sun has got to it. To the other side here. Medina County Convention and Visitors. The Olive Tap. Circles on the square. Eastwood Furniture. It's pretty cool. The Rose Company. Medina Gym. Sand and lace, fine art. Honey Bee Bakery. That's no problem. House of Hunan. Definitely a cool one. Cool. 17 Public Square. Cool. chill ice cream, a little.
Why would they be out if it was one of the main ones? Well, that's cool. It must be open.
Oh, donation? Yeah, that might be it. We might go down this other way and end our tour. So I think we got about, I don't know, 20 more down this little sidewalk. Lemon berry frozen yogurt there. Integrity Logistics. Sports World, CIA. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I can at least see you now and the thing. I think you got it. Okay.
Very cool. All fired up there. That one's really cool. The raspberry and the rose. Looks like we got one more down here. My wife and her friends were just up here at Castle Noel a few weeks ago. He said that was pretty cool. Oh, looks like we had maybe two more, but an accident happened. jobs for Ohio graduates. So that's it. Hey, everybody, thanks for watching. Share this out there if somebody you know would find it interesting. We appreciate all of you hanging in there and watching the little tour of the 2021 Medina County Ice Festival. So we're going to end this live stream, go try to find a cup of coffee, and we will see you in the sky or on the ground next time. It's Cliff at Buckeye Drone. Thanks for watching.